Are y'all ready for this? He said, listen at what your enemy is saying about you. He said, let me break it down. He said, listen at the gossip. If you ever need to be encouraged, listen at the gossip. Because sometimes what they say about you is greater than how you see yourself. And if you ever start feeling like a nothing and a nobody, listen at the gossip. You need to listen at the folk who are jealous of you. Their jealousy is a class for your spiritual enrichment and edification. Don't nobody get jealous of somebody who don't have nothing. If you didn't have something, they wouldn't be jealous of you. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying? You ought to be glad. You ought to be glad. Be glad. Yeah, yeah. Ain't nobody jealous of a bag lady, because she ain't got nothing. If somebody's jealous of you, you got to understand that's a sign that God has put something in you that you might not even see yourself. Say yeah. That's why I thank God for my enemy more than I do my friend. Sometimes my friends hinder me from the will of God, trying to help me out. But thank God for my enemies. They push me on my knees. They make me call on the Lord. Yeah. Bishop, I gotta have some enemies. I need some enemies. If I don't have some enemies, I can't get my blessing. Because the book said he prepares a table before me in the presence of my enemies. If they didn't hate me, he couldn't bless me. I want somebody who's got some enemies to go in the Holy Ghost praise right now.
Come on, let's push it.
Inhabit my praise, Lord. Inhabit my praise. Inhabit my praise, Lord. Inhabit my praise. I lift my hands to thee. Inhabit my praise, Lord. Inhabit my praise. Inhabit my praise, Lord. Inhabit my praise. Inhabit my praise. Yeah. sweet presence of the love. How I long to be in the presence of.
Y'all ready to go home?